My mother one day, she said to me, the world has enough officers, the world has enough scientists, a lot of journalists, but the world can never have enough of doctors. It was her dream to become a doctor, but lack of opportunity, she did not become one. I grew up in a middle class family and I've always watched my maternal aunt, who was a doctor, work in a rural area. She always attended to these poor people and she made it seem like it was such an easy job. And all the respect that she got from these people, it appealed more to me than the job in itself. So apart from these women, my dad, my brother, my maternal grandfather, they've been my biggest strength and my inspiration in their own ways to choose and to become who I am today. It has taught me to see life from a very different perspective. I've learned to appreciate small things, be happy with small things. I've learned to prioritize most of the time where I put another person ahead of me than my own priority. Even at 2 a.m. in the morning, I am expected to be quick but calm. I've learned a lot of patience. And putting others before me has given me a lot of satisfaction and happiness. Patients that I see on a daily basis have made a lot of difference to me. All I can say is, at the end of the day, though not a big one, but a small difference can change a person's life. It may not matter to me as to how big a difference I have made in the person's life, but I know, yes, I have made a difference for that person. And it's forever.